Air pollution is the introduction of chemicals into the atmosphere, such as CO2, NOx, or SO2, in larger quantities than our planet is able to process. These gases come from natural and human activities, causing adverse effects on humans and ecosystems. Air pollution also creeps into our houses and offices, and when the limits are exceeded, trigger the alarm. Nowadays, the situation is serious. The World Health Organization reported air quality as one of the world's worst toxic pollution problems, estimating that in 2012, around 7 million people died as a result of air pollution exposure. Concerning, isn't it? This problem is very complex and requires international cooperative efforts. To this purpose, Light2CAT comes to light. Light2CAT is an eco-innovative technology that uses titanium dioxide with concrete structures to transform air pollutants. Sorry, what? Titanium dioxide. Titanium dioxide is a highly stable, non-toxic compound with easy cleaning properties. Based on mimicking the photosynthesis process of plants, the TiO2 is activated when the surface of the Light2CAT concrete is hit by the sun's rays, transforming air pollutants like nitrogen oxides present in vehicles' emissions and resulting in the degradation of hazardous chemicals into harmless components. Today, this technology is limited by the need for high levels of ultraviolet light, typical of very sunny countries or obtained by specific lamps at very high energy consumption. To overcome these limitations, Light2CAT modifies titanium dioxide, enabling this technology to become effective in countries where the UV light intensity is not strong enough and become independent of climate conditions, giving TiO2 market leeway to act in countries of the third and fourth belts, areas with less incidence of sunlight, and not only, with indoor uses too. Light2CAT brings benefits to health by improving air quality. It's a worldwide technology, being independent from climate conditions, to the environment, reducing air pollution and avoiding the use of chemical detergents, and the economy, optimizing cost competitiveness. Light2CAT is an eco-innovation project funded by the European Union's FP7 programme, where researchers and industries work in tight collaboration. Mimicking the effect of the plants, Light2CAT built environment acts as a giant air purifier. Light2CAT, building as nature. If you want to know more, visit light2cat.eu and find us on Facebook.